Reactor unstable. Emergency lockdown protocols activated. 15 minutes lockdown.
Excessive power detected. Increased probability of instability or overloading the power grid.
System back online.